What's happening, y'all? What's happening? We are here for the pregame. We like to get together, kick it a little bit before our shows. This week, I have an incredible battle coming for y'all. I have the savage returning vet, Rach the Gym. And then I got my boy D, who is just an up and comer taking down giants. But how y'all doing tonight? What's up? What's happening?
Doing pretty good.
We here. We good. We good.
So y'all know how we get down with these pregames. We just like to pick y'all brains, see what's happening. So the first question I got for tonight, we just go jump into this. Daniel, you lost in your debut against Lola, but went on to get a big team victory at that following Super Show.
Yes,
Also
sir.
got your first solo win in the qualifying matches. How do you feel you've grown as a competitor for 20 for 20?
I feel like I'm still learning. Three matches, still getting my feet wet. But at the same time, I feel like studying my opponents, watching their matchups and stuff, I know what I'm coming into at the same time, too. So just trying to keep that same momentum going, trying to get another win. But I know what I'm up against coming up this Saturday, so.
Man, you ain't lying. I hope you know what you're coming up against, bro.
Yeah,
I
I don't
learned that
know.
lesson the hard way. Don't go
Look,
out
I
like
didn't
I
hear
did.
from multiple people that I'm going up against a beast, so
Yo, don't go out like I did.
I gotta, if I'm lose, if I lose, it's not going to be, I'm not making it to where it's going to be a blowout, so. But at the same time, I'm always coming for the win, so.
So Rach, Rach. So you did retire from the league, and you have came back and got a W against another Savage and Jay
I did.
for in the number one contender tournament, knocked bro into the Royal Rumble. Do you feel, or how did it feel to come back just as good, or do you feel you're better now when you left? Like, how you feel about your game this season?
I think that all you can do is be prepared and I think outside the box, and you have to be aware of the strategy behind the game. And when I came back and I knew I was going against Jay, I was super nervous because Jay don't play. And Jay's one of the originals. So I was actually super excited and surprised to win against Jay. But it's really no telling how the audience is going to vote. You just got to pop the trunk every time, and I don't play.
She's talking real spicy. She go pop the trunk on that
Spicy.
ass, and she is not playing, bro. She's go pop the trunk on your ass. Trust me.
Look, a little fire on my ass is just gonna make me work a little harder.
Okay. We go see. We go see. So, with that being said, because I was a little direct, Dan, Rach has been taking some not so subliminal shots at you in the group chats and during these matches, man. Although you got a good win streak, Rach is a vet. Any concerns you got going against someone that's really looking past you?
Well, first, I don't give subliminals.
Oh, no, it's not subliminal. It's very direct.
Oh, very direct.
Let's get that
No,
clear.
it's very direct.
Whoever I'm talking to, they know who I'm talking to. But what was the question again? I just wanted to clear that
I'm just asking Daniel, how does he feel coming against a vet like yourself? But
up.
you low key looking past this match. Like you kind of feel like you got him in the bag already. Like Daniel, how do you feel about that, bro?
I feel that she should feel like she got it in the bag. She is a vet. You feel me? So obviously you gotta feel like that. Plus it's in your home too. It's a double double. So I feel like the more it's a lot of pressure on her. So she gotta get this win. But at the same time, I just don't see how you get that win. I know you think outside the box. So I actually came outside the box too on this one. So it's going to be an interesting battle. That's all I got to say. It's not
Okay.
what I normally would go with and not what I was first feeling and stuff. So I really took some time with this. So
Okay.
trust me,
Okay.
it's going to be something special.
It is. It is.
Y'all promising a special show. I love that. I love that. And just real quick, Rach. Daniel has been building momentum with his wins, and he hasn't backed down anybody trying to intimidate him, including you. How do you feel about that coming up against a relatively newcomer with this much confidence?
Oh, I don't see no confidence, and definitely I'm not him. I just speak the truth, and I keep it 100 all day.
Ooh. That sounds like a for sure win.
Man, you gonna let her talk to you like that?
It's crazy because I know what I know. I know what I'm capable of, and I'm not gonna lose in my own studio. That's what's not gonna happen. I'm not gonna lose to a newbie. That's what's not gonna happen.
Y'all heard it here on the pregame. She's declaring the win.
Only two people have beat me, and they some top dogs, heavy hitters, Los and Pierce, and that's it.
She has declared the win here on the pregame, ladies and gentlemen.
You know, I like that. But at the same time, though, it's going to hurt when I spank that ass in that building. Because it's going to be something, I'm telling you, it's something special for you. Just tailor-made for you. It's going to be some massacre. It's going to get nasty in there. Don't go first. Because if you go first, I got a counter for everything. And then if I go first, I hope you got a counter for what I got.
I have a strategy. I'm not worried at all. I'm humble. I just speak honest truth. That's it.
So, man, this got a little spicy towards the end. Y'all got anything else y'all want to say? Anything else you want to get off the chest before we go into this to this weekend?
I know. I know what I'm going to get, so... Let the best person win, but
he will.
Just come with it. Just come with it, because I'm coming with it. Every song, I'm coming with it. So
I hope so, and you better. Don't come with no heart plays.
I don't do none of those. Nah. No excuses. Unless I like the song. I might like the song, might want to play it, but nah. Well, I know what I'm going to get. So
she said, go for the gold.
Oh no, I gotta put all that aside.
Let your heart sing out.
No hard plays. I gotta let this smoke come out direct and clear.
So again, this is the pregame, you know, getting ready for this weekend's 20 for 20 at Press Play Las Vegas. Y'all categories is kind of fun. Y'all producers, Teddy Riley. I believe, no, this might be our first female rapper. We have Nicki Minaj.
Yeah.
You guys a singer. This is gonna be entertaining. Y'all got B2K.
That's gonna be the one right there. I feel
but
like...
let me tell you what I'm looking forward to though. Is this wild card of 2012. Hip hop and R&B. That is gonna be lit.
I got some shit for that too.
I'm sure y'all both got all type shit in the clip. But on top of that, after the show, we do have a surprise. I do want to thank our fans that have been just thugging it out, watching these shows with us, enjoying the vibe. But we do have a surprise at the end of the show after they close out. So please stay tuned after the show ends. We got some news for y'all.
Make sure y'all follow 20 for 20.
There you go.
Instagram. Follow me. It's your girl, Rach the Gem. Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Podcast coming back. Make sure you follow Press Play Vegas. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Follow... This guy.
I don't know which one of us you pointing to. Follow me at Uncle_Rallo on Instagram, Romel Maxwell on Facebook. Yeah.
If you can find me, follow me.
Just Daniel. That's it.
Yeah. That's it.